My name is Stella Eneye, the Queen of Talk. Today, I can't just wait to get to the studio, right? Because of the one I just heard. So what is African woman? Is it every trend that we must follow? I don't know what's wrong with us. So what's this latest one about inserting Maggie? Seasoning for cooking in your bum. You're inserting seasoning in your bum. To what end? To enhance it. What's this craze about every woman now trying to become Barbie? I don't get it. If you don't like the way you're looking, you feel you're too fat, work it out. You feel you're too slim, maybe you should eat something to enhance it. But for crying out loud, Maggie, I'm promoting Maggie. Seasoning for cooking, you understand, is now what women are inserting in their bum to enhance it. To what end? I don't get it. African woman, why do we like to fix what is not broken? Stop trying to fix what's not broken. We all cannot be the same way. Everybody cannot be looking like Agbani Daregu. God knows why he created you the way you are, and he created me the way I am. If you so desire to look, to have that Barbie figure, they have fake bombs in the market now. You can go and get that one and wear and look good. Then when you get home, you take it off. That's better. Instead of inserting seasoning in your bum, how far can we go? How low can we get, African women? It's not every trend that we must follow. It's not everything that we must follow. I heard this today and it blew me away. I don't get it. Inserting seasoning for cooking in your bum to enhance it. Sadly, the truth is, no matter what you do, a man that wants to leave you will still leave. That's the truth. A man that came to you in the first place the way you are, that liked you the way you are, then all of a sudden, this craze, everybody wants to have the Barbie figure, big hips, then the thing is for you to start inserting seasoning in your bum. We've complained about major surgeries that women are doing to enhance bum. Now they've made it easier for every Ngozi, Jane, and Precious, and Stella, and Fatima. Made it easy for you. So it's a seasoning. Every fake doctor now is encouraging you to do all sorts. Haba, dear woman, please stop trying to fix what's not broken. I know this video, some people will say, what's her own? They will beef me, but I don't care. Some few people will say, yes, you're saying the truth. But another group will say, what's her own? If you like, beef me. The truth must be said. Honestly, let's stop trying to fix what's not broken. I don't know what we're teaching our children. I don't know what we're teaching the younger generation. I don't even know. You understand? If you feel you're too fat, work it out. If you're too slim, eat well or accept it the way you are. Please, any surgery or anything that is not health related that doctors have not advised you to undertake, please stay the way you are. You are African. We are all African women. We are proud the way we are. Not everybody will have Agbani Daregu's waist. Not every woman. In fact, stay the way you are. Accept yourself. Enhance other parts. I'm so angry. I don't even know what to say. Stay the way you are. Like some people will say, if you like, throw back in, do backflip, do this, do that, look whitewash, do anything. All because you want to keep somebody. My dear, a man that wants to leave will leave. You will say now that is the way you want to look good for yourself. My dear, we can't all remain the same way, because as long as you are on this earth, you get older and you will not be the same way. So just accept it. This life we will all age, we will all die. So the prayer is, we will all age gracefully. But with that insertion of seasoning in your bone, gracefully, aging gracefully is not going to be part of it. Let's not start having stories of you telling us, let's contribute money for you to do one surgery or the other. We'll just be looking at you. Now I'm saying it all. Stop trying to fix what's not broken. A word is enough for the wise. Bye for now.